And this is heat number 15 of 15, the fastest and final heat of this event. It's event number 38, the men's 30 meter breaststroke. And we are full up. In lane number one is Christoph Cortez of Simcoe Lauderdale. Lane number two is Kyle Geary of Sarasota White Sharks. Lane three is Alexander Pizzulli of Match Point. Lane number four is Eric Paterniak of Berkeley. That's in New Jersey. Lane number five is Egan Gans of the Olympic Club. Lane number six, Mark Geiler of Santa Clara. Lane number seven is David Guthrie, Rice Aquatics. And in lane number eight, it's Seeley Jung. Take a look at David Guthrie, world and U.S. Masters record holder. His seat time is the record. I should say all the records. His seat times are 2:31.10. The U.S. Masters national swimming record is 2:31.10, as is the World Masters record, 2:31.10.
David.
That's Eric Paterniak of Berkeley, New Jersey.
Come on, CG!
And it's going to be close for second, but it looks like lane three is going to get it. And that's Alexander Pizzulli of Match Point. And
on,
he
CG!
Does. It's 1-2 finish. Lane number four, Eric Paterniak of Berkeley, New Jersey, 2:23.76. Followed by Alexander Pizzulli with a 2:27.02 for the 1-2. And then in lane seven, David Guthrie of Rice. With a 2:30.63, which is a brand new U.S. Masters Swimming National Record and a new World Masters Record. David Guthrie's time and the records now stand at 2:30.63. Congratulations, David. Lane number seven, good job, buddy. Wow, this is cool. We're just like breaking records left and right and center. We will have a tally for you folks at the end of the meet, by the way, just so you know.
Nice job, David.
In case you were wondering.